Answer and justify in 1 minute. Question 108. Who said that who speaks is not who writes, and who writes is not who is? 1. Michel Foucault. 2. Jacques Derrida. 3. Roland Barthes. 4. Hamike Baba. Pause the video and mark the correct option. Answer in 3, 2, 1. The correct answer is option 3, because that's the French literary theorist's quotation, Roland Barthes.